All right, so Scott and I live near a lake. Not, well, I wouldn't say live near it. We live damn near on it. And there's two little parts of it. There's this part here, the little part, and then there's the big part out there. And apparently there's a lot of fish in here, and they like to be fed. So Scott and I have devised a method by which to feed these fish and not potentially get killed by an alligator. What do we got here, Mr.
Well,
Scott Rivers?
we've got a bait boat.
Yes, we do. And hopefully it doesn't sink.
Action.
Okay, problem number one.
So it's an interesting conundrum. If we're having trouble launching it, how are we going to get it back? So what'd they say the probability of an alligator was? What kind of knot are you going to use this time? A Bobby Johnson knot. Pray to Bobby Johnson. The plan is to dig a path. A nice, even, consistent path. Wow. Oh, fuck! No! Okay, if you sink up to your asshole. Oh my god. Don't sacrifice your body for the rake, Scott. Oh, good lord. Like, what are you really thinking?
Of going out there and launching it.
Watch out for Gopher and Doc. That's what I've. Well, you're Captain Stubing. And we're off. Watch out for that weed.
Scott.
Hey.
Here. Did you go on a little unexpected journey there?
It's cold. You have a great dedication to content.